I will not be intimidated by fairy tales.
Oh, don't you believe the legend of the bell? When the bell chimes 13, your time is up.
This is a special case, my friend. Our old associate, Constable Simon Loyal, has gone missing in the town of Morden. The details are in this folder.
Dear detectives, I'm afraid I have bad news regarding your friend, Constable Simon Loyal. I sent him to Morden to investigate a series of strange deaths a week ago, but he failed to report back. Please, go to Morden and find Simon Loyal. The head of the Council of Elders, Lars Heller, will bring you up to speed on the case when you arrive. Regards, Governor Mason.
Otto, I hope you'll stay for the Council of Elders meeting. The detectives that the governor requested will be here at any moment. We need to get to the bottom of these mysterious deaths.
Forgive me, Father, but I think you could do without me. I need to go to the theater to see Anna. I promised I'd help with her new show.
Anna Wheeler again? Otto, you are a member of the Council. An invisible ghost is killing our citizens. And all you care about is this girl's tricks.
That's why I'm going. She's my fiancé. And I must protect her.
That was Lars Heller and his son, if I'm not mistaken. It seems we came at a bad time, but this is important. We must talk to him. Mr. Heller's mailbox is full. He must not check it often. We have business with Lars Heller. It's time to meet him.
Greetings, detectives. I've been expecting you. Let us continue inside. Please, come in. Thank you for coming so quickly. The governor asked me to brief you. Strange things happen in our city. The bell in the main square rings 13 times every night. I've watched it for the last 10 nights, and it's always 13 times. It may sound like a practical joke, but the bell tower is empty. There is no bell ringer. But the real problem is that one of our citizens dies after the 13th chime. There's never a sign of a struggle or violence. Their heart simply stops beating. I consider myself a realist. I don't believe in mysticism, but in this case, I don't know. I can't find a key to unlock this puzzle. The city is in a state of panic. Morden is a conservative city without revolutionary ideals or unrest. But some have left town because of this. Did I meet Constable Simon Loyal? Yes, of course. He visited me as soon as he arrived. He asked many questions, but I didn't see him again after that night. Please. Help me make sense of these mysterious deaths and solve the mystery of the bell tower, and you'll have my full assistance in locating Constable Loyal.
Drop a weapon, Heller, or these deaths will never end.
No! Help! You a handle for the window. It overlooks the square. My heart. I can barely breathe.
Mr. Heller, can you hear me? He's unconscious. We can't leave him like this.
There, over the fireplace, my medication. Here's the code.
Death follows in your footsteps.
Thank you. I feel much better now. That devil meant to kill me. He's responsible for all of this, and I was in his way. He must be captured. I'll wait here for Nora Benner. We have a meeting of the Council of Elders, but she's very late. Hopefully, you can manage without me. Take this and go through the window to reach the square quickly.
I see the masked man. Open the window, quickly.
Oh, you scared me. You must be the detectives Lars was waiting for. This is perfect timing. My name is Laura Benner, and I'm on the Council of Elders. I was on my way to Lars' house for the council meeting when I saw a masked man sneaking across the square. I don't know how, but he passed through a closed city gate like a ghost. Quiet! Look, he's still there.
My plan was foiled today, so the deaths will continue.
So this person is responsible for these deaths. This madman killed my husband. Don't let him escape. I'll get Lars so we can figure out how to proceed. By the way, I saw the masked man drop this card. It might be important.
You should stay out of this, detectives. Death waits around every corner in Morden.
Did you see that? He vanished into thin air. Whatever trick he used, his horse must have left footprints. But it's so dark, I barely can see my boots. We need a little light to get a closer look. There are so many prints, but which belong to our ghost? I found a horseshoe in the bushes nearby. If it came from his horse, it might help us identify the right set of prints and follow them.
Solve my riddle and you win a ticket to the show. Solve my riddle and you win a ticket to the show.
Wait, it's Anna Wheeler, Lars's son Otto's fiancée. We overheard them talking about her when we arrived. She must be the ghost's next victim. We must get inside quickly.
Thank you.
Solve my riddle and you win. Solve my riddle. You win. The ticket is yours, you lucky devil.
Hurry! He's going to kill...
I hope everything went well. Is Lars taken care of?
I'm sorry, Anna. I couldn't. He wasn't alone. There were two new detectives with him.
Then we can't wait any longer. If the detectives came to help Lars, then the gallows await us. We'll finish with him today and leave the city. I'll take care of Constable Loyal to tie up loose ends.
What? They're working together? We must capture George and find out where they're holding Constable Simon. But we need to be quiet, or he'll run for it.
The detectives! Lars sent you! Everyone is conspiring against me! But I won't let you take me alive!
I'm glad I arrived in time. Let's see if this scoundrel is still alive. This is George Wheeler, Anna's brother. And he was harmed. I knew that these illusionists were criminals. Let's check his pulse. We can't trust a swindler like this, even with a hole in his chest.
Thank you.
is dead. Well, it serves him right if you ask me. Here's the mask. I suppose that solves the mystery of the bell tower. He won't hurt anyone else now. I guess they're also involved in the disappearance of Constable Loyal. Where is his accomplice, Anna? If she has the constable, he's in danger. Don't fall for her innocent appearance. She and her brother are two of a kind. Devils through and through. I'll get the police while you go after her.
Constable Loyal, I can't let Lars detectives find you. Hush, your suffering will end soon.
Please, help me.
Anna means to kill the constable. We need to get backstage quickly, but the backdrop is closed. There must be a mechanism to open it.
Me.
I can see the chip we need at the bottom, but it's too deep to reach in. Can you find something to fish it out? We need to find something to substitute for a fishing rod. I'll climb up the ladder and drop the line into the aquarium. I won't be able to see where I'm moving the hook, so please guide me. Let's get the pulley system working.
Thank you.
The constable could die if we don't hurry.
We're getting out of Morden as soon as George deals with. Can't leave any witnesses.
Anna doesn't know that George is dead, so she's still trying to kill her witness, Constable Loyal. We must stop her.
Thank you.
I think we should try to lower these cages. They seem like a good hiding place.
That will break the fever, Simon.
Dupin, my friends, thank goodness you found me. Anna here saved me from certain death. What? No! What are you doing here?
This went better than I expected. The deaths have ended, and order is restored. My son's bride has let him down, and you are complicit in the murder. The gallows wait for you and Anna. As for me, well, I was never here.
Don't move! Drop your weapon!
You're under arrest for multiple murders.
Well, detectives, this was certainly an open and shut case. To cause unrest and riots throughout our city, you attacked and killed the constable and George Wheeler. The judge has already passed a sentence and ordered your executions. The gallows in the main square are almost ready. I warn you, trying to run would be a waste of your time. The city police are under my control. All that remains for us to do is catch that scoundrel Anna. Then there will finally be order in Morden again. My order. Ah, and here's your last meal. I so hope you enjoy it.
Sorry about your friend. Him and my brother. Lars and the police are hunting me now, so I can't stay long. Listen carefully. Otto once showed me the secret labyrinths under the city. One of the passages leads straight from this prison to our theater. This is your only hope of escape. Once you get to the theater, find the constable's token and bring it to Otto's lab. I'll be waiting for you there. It's the only way of getting a message to the governor asking for aid. There's a map on that scrap of paper! Just hold it over a flame!
Take a good look at your lock. I think you can open it. Well done! Now help me out with the camera. Get me out of the cell! Thank you, my friend. Now, we need to escape. I don't trust Lars Heller to offer us any kind of justice. Look, I found this key in the camera.
Thank you.
It looks like the police were looking for the constable's things. I hope we're not too late. What? That could be Anna. We must save her. Oh, it's just a mannequin. Lars must have ordered the area searched. I hope he didn't get to the constable's token. We must hurry to find it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well done. You found a cryptex. The sarcophagus has the same symbols. Perhaps it's some sort of hint. There's no time for hesitation. The police could be here any moment. Excellent! Now we must find a way to Otto's lab. I reread the letters again and found the address of Otto's laboratory.
so absorbed in his experiments that he can't hear anything. Please, help me reach out to him. Going to die. Please help open the door.
Wait! Don't take another step! This energy barrier is dangerous. If you don't turn off the installation, I won't be able to get out.
Please, help Otto!
Thank you.
water. Please.
Please, help Otto.
Thank you. That's much better. Anna told me everything. I can't believe my father's involved in this. Though I've long suspected the killer might be a council member. I was the one who asked the governor to send a secret policeman. We'll have to provide the governor with solid evidence for him to deal with the situation. Fortunately, I've already instructed the pathologist to examine the victim's bodies. The results of the study should already be in the morgue. The morgue is already closed. We don't have time to wait until morning. Our only option is to break in somehow.
Thank you.
The autopsy results should be ready. We just need to find them. Oh no. The results are ruined. We'll have to conduct our own examination. I'll do the autopsy and you investigate the laboratory. Find and examine the victim's personal belongings. I need time to examine the bodies. Look around for the personal belongings of the victims. Based on my initial examination, I'm absolutely sure that the victims didn't die from natural causes. An examination of the victim's personal belongings for the presence of poisons is crucial. The morgue probably has a facility for the examination, and I have all the necessary reagents in my laboratory. Thank you. You collected samples of unknown substances from the victim's belongings. Now, we need to check if any of them were poisonous. Go to my laboratory and examine these samples under a microscope. Take this directory of toxic substances. It can help you identify the poison that killed these people.
stay here. Please, find evidence of my brother's murder.
We were right. They were poisoned. Now I know exactly what to look for. Only one place in the city has such dangerous poisons. The pharmacy. Perhaps we can find out who bought or stole this poison by going there. But I can't go with you. I need more time to finish the autopsy. The pharmacy is behind the canal in the main square. I'll meet you there as soon as I have the autopsy results.
I'm glad to see you're all right. Let's examine this policeman's belongings before he comes to his senses. I saw them drop something in this cage during our fight. There's probably something useful in the bag. Great! Now we know the constable's gun is at the police station. You must retrieve it. Fortunately, these gallows will remain unused. Excellent. I'll try getting into the police station and find the constable's gun. You inspect the pharmacy and find out who bought the poison. Once you have the evidence, meet me here in the square. Thank you. Let me explain. Thank you. It's quite difficult to prove your innocence while at gunpoint. Did you manage to find evidence against Lars? Good. We mustn't waste time. The officers could return at any moment. We need to find the constable's revolver and send a letter to the governor. Great! Now you can collect all the evidence and put the governor's seal on them. Excellent. Now we just need to give the letter to Otto so he can send it to the governor.
It's a real shame, Otto. You shouldn't have gotten involved in this.
Thank God he's alive. It seems like it was just sleeping pills. We must act quickly. I'll take care of Otto. As soon as he wakes up, We'll send a letter to the governor from his laboratory and pray help comes. But Anna's in danger. We must save her. It seemed like Lars was dragging her towards the town square. Give me the letter to the governor and try to stop Lars as soon as possible.
Oh, detectives, you're just in time. It seems that this hysteria has affected the council members, too. I just saw Lars Heller dragging that illusionist girl, Anna, into his house. This is all strange. I'll notify the other council members immediately. Oh, here. He dropped this.
You killed my brother? Somebody help!
My plan was working perfectly until you came to my city and decided to stick your noses in my business. Like gnats, I can't manage to swat away. Instead of accepting your fate and saving my city, you're desperate to destroy everything I've worked for. Now you'll pay for everything. Only I have the power to execute and pardon in Morden. Your death will be a small sacrifice if it means returning tranquility to the city's streets. Why can't you understand that I'm doing this for the common good? I won't let fools like you ruin my plans.
Thanks for saving me. This lunatic accused me of taking Otto from him. He wanted to leave me to die in this room. Please, try to unlock these shackles. Please, save me!
It seems that Lars Heller really has lost his mind. Well, then, I'll just have to fix it. Ah, I can see the morning headlines already. Anna Wheeler, lost in grief over her brother's sudden death, jumped from the city bell tower. A dangerous criminal escaped from prison and tried to kill Lars Heller. Fortunately, Nora Benner was nearby and managed to lock him in the basement. But the criminal had a weak heart and didn't survive. Pity, isn't it?
Thank you. Oh, help! I can't hold on for much longer. Please help me.
Still alive?
Well, not for long.
This is our city, mine and Lars. We've been strengthening our power in the Council for so long, and I won't let a couple of visiting detectives destroy everything.
Your games with Lars are over. No one else will die today, and you'll answer to the law. Excellent work. Another criminal will get their due justice.